one of the things I love about Japan is just how random some of the supercars are. Like this random hole-in-the-wall dealership, and there's a Ferrari Enzo right there, just chilling, casually. And there's a Hokosuka right there. It's so funny how random some supercars are here, and they can be in any place at any moment on any corner.